Hi guys! I thought I'd do a little haul for you from CVS and show you what I got. So let's start with my first transaction. You guys ready? Okay.
Please forgive the broom and the vacuum. I just got done cleaning the house. But I bought the Nexus shampoo and the conditioner. And the shampoo itself was $15.49 and the conditioner was $10.99, I believe. So you can use the $5 coupons on CVS.com, or if you don't have those, you can print $5 coupons at coupons.com. I don't think that these are available anymore, but you know, you can print coupons from coupons.com. So my account had two of these, so I used the digital coupon on both of these. So had a 4 off of 18 CRT, which is a coupon that CVS also gives you, which you can stack on top of manufacturer coupons. Now, the deal was spend $20 on Nexus hair care and get a $10 ECB. So, here is my receipt. Here's the conditioner. Shampoo. Here's my $5 manufacturer coupons, my four off 18 hair care. I rolled, which I already had a $10 ECB, and then I also rolled a $3 extra buck as well. So I only had to pay for tax, which was 90 cents. Okay, the next deals. Say hi to Scooby. The next deal I did was on Crest. Let's do the Crest mouthwash. I actually did this whole transaction together. The Crest mouthwash is $4.74 on sale, and then it's buy one, get a $3 extra care buck. I had a, I'm trying to think of all the stuff that I had because it was a lot of stuff. I had a $2 off mouthwash that came off. There was supposed to be another $2 off, or a $1 off mouthwash that was supposed to come off but didn't, but I was in too big of a hurry to like deal with it, so I just was like, whatever. And then you get back, I think I said, get back 3 ECBs. Paste is buy 2, get a $3 extra care buck. And they are on sale for $2.99. So I bought 4, which equaled $11.96. And then I had a $6 coupon, manufacturer coupon, that came off. And I had a 4 off of 14 coupon that came off as well. ECBs back for the mouthwash, 6 back for the toothpaste, because you get 3 and 3. So that's what I did with that. Then the Lysol was on, it's buy one, get one free, and they are $3.19. And then we had a $1 coupon. So that turned out to be $2.19 for both. Then these little guys are 99 cents, and we had a 25 cent off coupon. For some odd reason, my 25 cent off coupon wasn't attaching, so he just did a price modification on my receipt. So here is my receipt. So he just price modified it to 74 cents for me. And here is my receipt. The $6 Oral-B, the $2 for the mouthwash, the $1 for the Lysol, the 4 off 14 for the Crest, and then I rolled $5 in extra care bucks. So I paid, I guess the subtotal was $268, and we had $1.50 tax.
So with the Nexus and with all of this stuff, I paid $5 for all of this stuff out of pocket. And I got back 10 plus, I got like, I don't know, $15 back in extra care bucks that I can spend. Isn't that awesome? So I'll be going back and I'll have another haul video for you. I'm going tomorrow.
Hey guys, I did my second run to CVS and did a couple transactions, so I thought I'd go over them with you. So this is my first transaction. I did the Nivea deal, Colgate and Head & Shoulders. So the Nivea was any two select Nivea personal care, you get $5 in extra bucks. So that is what I did. I had a $2 coupon from coupons.com that I printed for each of them, 99 each, which equaled up to $9.98. And then I used both of my printable coupons, which is $2 off. So I paid $5.98, but I got back $5 in extra care bucks. And then I did the 3-pack of Colgate. Sorry, there's a glare on here. And they were, trying to think how much they were. I believe they were $3.99. And when you buy one, you get a $3 extra care buck. So I paid $3.99, but then got a $3 extra care buck back, making that pack only 89 cents for three. Then I wasn't sure that this was gonna work, so I actually checked out with a manager and he said if it didn't work, he was just gonna push it through anyway. So we have a digital on the account for $5 on any Head and Shoulders shampoo or conditioner. You don't get any extra care bucks back, but I thought I would see if it would work. These are on sale for 72 cents each. So I got seven of them, which came out to like $5.19, I think it was, minus the $5 coupon, made all seven of them 12 cents. Here is my receipt. Those are all the masks and the Colgate $3.99, and both the Nivea's, and then my two $2 coupons for the Nivea. I had a $2 off Colgate oral care coupon that I stacked on top of the Colgate. I forgot to tell you that, which actually made them even cheaper. It was, my total was $1.99, but I did get the $3 extra care back. $5 coupon was for the Head and Shoulders, and the $6 manufacturer right there is me rolling an extra care buck, and then I rolled a $2 extra care buck as well. I didn't pay anything except tax, and I got back seven ECBs. Here's my second transaction. This one didn't go as well because the manager was on lunch at this point and I had to check out with somebody else and she was just not working with me. But either way, so these are buy one, get one free, and we have a $1 digital coupon off of any Lysol products. So at my store, I'm sorry, the dishwasher is going. Guess I picked the best time to do this. Anyway, these are $3.89 at my store. So I paid $3.89 minus a dollar digital is $2.89. Then these are 99 cents on sale, and we're supposed to have a 25 cent off CRT, which is like those coupons that print out of the red machine. But my red machine at my store has been down for like a week straight, and they said they don't know when it's supposed to be fixed. And then I had a $4 CRT from last week, a printable coupon on this. And this was, I believe, $3.14 on clearance. And it is, and I had a coupon for any GSQ Glam Squad, like makeup CRT. So this was, I think it rang up for, I'm trying to think, let me look at my receipt. So it's originally $6.49, but I had, they were 40% off, which made it, I think, $3.37. And then I had a $3 off CRT. So I thought I was only going to pay 37 cents for this, but let's take a look at my receipt. Maybe you guys can help me because this did not go according to what I thought my calculations were. So, like I said, this is the 99 cent soap. I don't see a coupon for 25 cents, but maybe I'm wrong. And then next we have the Shea Moisture, and then the blender, and then the Lysol. So down here, it shows my Lysol came off, my $4 Shea Moisture, my $3 GSQ Glam Squad, and then I rolled a $3 CRT. And I still had to pay $4.93, which to me seemed a little bit high after all my calculations. My third transaction was very simple. I really wanted to try these. They look so cute and I cannot go anywhere without chapstick. So I got, this one is Shimmer Nivea Lip Care. And then the other one is just straight, you know, the regular one. And they were on sale for $1.50 each, and I rolled a $3 extra buck, and I didn't have to pay anything, which is kind of weird to me because on every other transaction, I have to pay tax, but this one, I didn't have to. Does that make sense to anybody? Because it sure as heck doesn't make sense to me. Anyway, that's it for CVS. I did want to share with you guys one more thing. I got at Kohl's. So these are slippers. What happened is if you're a Kohl's member, I don't know if it's like every year or if you get to a certain amount of spending, which I never do, they give you like a $5 free coupon. So I went shopping yesterday and these little slippers, they're nice and fuzzy and they're nice and soft inside, are originally $18, but they were on sale for $9.99. So I'm like, okay, well then all I'm gonna have to do is pay $5. So I grab them and I get in line. And while I'm in line, this lady just gave me a 30% off coupon. Found it. So I don't know if you guys can use it, but I'm sharing it with you. So she just hands it to me. And I'm like, okay, I'll use that. So that made them ring up for 30% off. So it took like an extra $1.50 off. Plus I had a $5 coupon. So you guys, I only paid $3.74 for my slippers. Isn't that a good deal?